now Manchester City wanting to show how good they are, but...
Ha ha ha.